As I went walking one evening fair, it being the summer to take the air, I spied a maiden and a sailor bold, and I stood to listen, and I stood to listen, to hear what they might say. He said, "Fair maid, why do you roam by yonder lea and all alone?" She heaved a sigh, and the tears did roll. Seven long years since he left this land, a ring he took off from his lily white hand. One half of the ring is still here with me, but the other is rolling, but the other is rolling the bottom of the sea. He said, "Fair maid, you must dry your eyes. Some other young man you will surely find. For love turns aside and soon grows cold, like a winter's morning, like a winter's morning when the fields are clad in snow." She said, "I'll never forsake my dear. Been parted this many a year. Gentle was he, not a rake like you, who'd induce a maiden, who'd induce a maiden to slide the jacket blue." One half of the ring did young William show. She ran distracted in grief and woe, saying, "William, oh William, I have gold in store for my dark-eyed sailor, for my dark-eyed sailor.
Apprenticed in Belfast, I went to see my dear. The candles they were burning, the moon shone bright and clear. I knocked upon her window to ease her of her pain. She rose to let me in, then she barred the door again. I like your good behavior, darling, thus I often say, and I cannot rest contented while you are far away. The winds, they are so cold that we cannot stay there out. So roll me in your arms, love, and blow the candles out. So why not you and I, a hugging one another without a fear or doubt? So roll me in your arms, love, and blow the candles out. I pray thee speak more softly of what we have to do, lest our noise of talking makes us our pleasure rue. The streets, they are so nigh, love, the people walk about. They may look in and spy, love, so blow the candles out. Prove successful, name it after me. Treat it neat and kiss it sweet and daft it on your knee. When my 3 years are over, my time it will be out. So roll me in your arms, love, and blow.
By a handsome man who was a servant to her father. But when her parents came to know, they swore they'd ban him from the island. But the maid, she knew that her heart would break if she should part from young Matt Highland. So straight away to her love she went, into his room him to awaken, saying, "Rise, my love, and go away. This very night you will be taken. I overheard my parents say, in spite of me they would transport you. So arise and go, my own true love. I wish to God I'd gone before you."
both sat down upon the bed, all for the sight of one another, and not one word did either speak, till down her cheeks the tears did shower. She lay her head upon his breast, around his neck her arms entwined them. Not a duke nor lord nor earl I wed, I wait for you, my own Mad Highland. How can I go away, my love? Without my wages, without one penny of my own, just like some low and lonesome vagrant. Here's 20 guineas in bright gold, that's far much more than Father owes you. So arise and go, my own true love, you know right well I do adore you. Days passed by, she then began to roam the graves alone and slighted, and in her grief she cried aloud, send back my own Mad Highland. The Lord conversed with his daughter dear, above in her bedchamber, I will give you leave to bring him back, since there's no one can win your favor. She wrote a letter in great haste, for him her heart was still repining. They brought him back to the church they went, and made a lord of young Mad
Highland. germs. I hope you'll be thinking of me, 'cause I'll be thinking of you. While I'm driving home alone, tell those girls that you got Joan and she's coming home. I got road maps from 24 states. I've got coast to coast just to contemplate. Go underground. Will you still love me when I get back to LA town? You and me, we're like America and Russia, always keeping score. We're always balancing the power. To have ourselves a peace talk in some neutral cafe. You lay down, you're sneaking round the town, honey. I lay down the highway. Get